Cast out what you envy, and the voices of God.